Hello guys, we are back with our next tutorial. In this tutorial, let's go through few more properties of Fourier transform. So now in this tutorial, we'll be going through time shifting property, guys. If x Fourier transform of x1 of t is equals to x1 of omega, then Fourier transform of x1 of t minus t0 is equals to x1 of omega into e to the power of minus j omega t0. So that's what we need to prove. So we all know that x1 of omega is equals to integral minus infinity to infinity x1 of t e to the power of minus j omega t dt. So whereas Fourier transform of x1 of t is nothing but this only, guys. I have just written it again and again. So we'll be assuming this whole part as x1 of t. So x1 of t is equals to x1 of t minus t naught. So Fourier transform of x1 of t minus t naught is equals to integral minus infinity to infinity x1 of t minus t naught e power minus j omega t plus dt. So here t minus t naught will be assuming as a letter. So assume some other letter, guys, because it should not cause any confusion to you. It should be x or y or something else, so that it will be a bit clear for you. So for my confusion, I just took t. So it's fine. Integral minus infinity to infinity x1 of t into e power. So this whole becomes x. Let us assume that as x. So x is equal to t minus t naught. So this whole part becomes x. So this part will be getting this t when you will be finding this t, right? So that will be addition. That is nothing but t naught plus x. So these two will be matching. So we'll be getting x1 of t e to the power of minus j omega naught t. So that's how we'll be getting this, guys. Hence proved. So similarly, if it is positive inside, we're gonna get the positive sign here. If it is negative, we're gonna get negative. Okay guys, so now I hope everyone is now 100% clear with time shifting theory. Sorry, time shifting property of Fourier transform. In the next tutorial, we'll be going through time scaling, I think so. Okay, frequency shifting property. Okay guys, let us meet in the next tutorial. Thank you. Thanks for watching.